Deol's latest film, Bhaiyaji Superhit, has been admired by all his fans. However, in this film, we do not see Sunny Deol in a macho avatar. But we all know that Sunny Deol in real life is quite the bung. And today, we are going to share this untold story about Sunny Deol's anger. When legendary filmmaker Yash Chopra had to face the wrath of Sunny Deol's anger. The incident goes way back to the film Dar, where Sunny Deol was involved as the hero of the film, while as we all know, Shah Rukh Khan played the eternal antagonist. As per the reports, initially, Yash Chopra convinced Sunny Deol for the film as he was the lead protagonist. But later, it turned out that Yash Chopra, along with Shah Rukh Khan, quietly strengthened the negative character more than that of Sunny Deol's character. In fact, even without informing him. The premiere of the show, even when Sunny was present, everybody after the film was over started congratulating Shah Rukh Khan. And poor Sunny Deol could just watch it at one corner. In fact, even the filmmaker Yash Chopra observed Sunny's disappointment and went ahead to stand beside him and started smiling at Sunny Deol. This did not go down well with Sunny. Sunny started staring at Yash Chopra right into his eyes. Sunny Deol was so angry that he put both of his fists inside his pockets and his pockets tore out of anger. Yash Chopra couldn't believe his eyes and he left the sight immediately. This is how Yash Chopra was once saved by Sunny Deol's anger. Or probably his 2.5 kilo ka hath. What do you have to say on this? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.